Good morning and welcome to my Steelosophical Steel Pen Daily Morning Song. Today I will be doing Sultan of Swing, Dire Straits number. This is going to be done in a bit of a Latin vibe. yes, that was my morning song. Ronnie, gosh, yes, I wish I could smile. It's been a weird few days, actually. It's been a weird few days. But I am sure we'll get through it all. Apart from all the nonsense that's been going on, especially on Facebook, with people that I've known for ages, and all these racist comments and stuff like that, it's kind of really... I suppose the word is disappointed. It's kind of disappointed me, the attitude of a lot of people. The people that are making comments to begin with, and B, the people that are supporting those comments. It's been quite an eye-opener. And then the second thing has been what's happened in Reading. I played in a band in Reading, Hurricane Force, a soca band, played pans and keyboards and that, I think for about 6 years. So I got to know Reading quite well, the people in Reading, etc., etc. And the recent stabbings that took place there, it's been quite amazing listening to how it's affecting the people that actually live in the town. The people that used to live in the town, the people that know people that live in the town. It's just a bit of a crazy time. Not in a smiling mood this morning, but I'm sure I will be later on this afternoon. Anyway, so that was my little morning song with my glasses and bow tie. A little Dire Straits, something of swing and a bit of a letting vibe. Wonderful to see you people. Hope you're all well. It's a glorious sunny day, so make the most of it. And if you are around, yes, happy Monday. Hey, Rodney. If you're around later on around 3 o'clock, I'll be here to do another short session. So, be well, be safe, and hey, Richard. Be well, be safe, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now.